You're going down, Professor Evil Bad Pain Giver!
Not before I go down!
Save the damsel in distress, Ash!
Yeah, I'm gonna save the mammal in a dress!
Save the orphans, Ash!
Everything is going according to plan, Master Isak.
Quite good, quite good! We shall make everything strong!
Over my wet body!
Inside your battle!
Ash, the orphans are all dead, but you can still save me!
I hate wet dreams.
So you wanna be a master of
Pokemon?
Do you have the skills to be
number one? Hey. We all live in a Pokemon world.
Man, look at this thing! I am so glad we got the high-def television! Rest in peace, Assface!
Happy birthday, Ash!
Happy birthday, Mom!
It's not my birthday, you brainless halfwit!
You're the best mom ever!
Guess what I got you for your birthday!
It's my birthday?!
Abandonment! You get to leave for your Pokemon journey and never dip into my savings account again!
Yay!
No, seriously, put on your pajamas and get out of my house.
My mom's the biggest meanie ever.
I'm up here and you're down there.
Well, now I'm up here.
But I'm still taller. Sit back down.
Okay.
You're down there.
I know.
I'm above you.
Stop it.
I'm standing.
I wish I were standing.
Yeah, you do.
I'm out of Pokemon.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I gave them all away.
To who?
Gary.
But I'm Gary.
This is true.
Pikachu is my name. What?
I'ma hug you.
You will not.
I'ma hug you.
Do it and suffer my wrath. All right, you ask for it.
Shocking, isn't it?
I hate my life.
Hey, Pikachu, wanna be best buddies? Never mind.
Pidgey,
oh god, is that the monster from the TV? I hope it doesn't save me!
Otherwise it uses Hyper Beam.
Oh look, this girl woman wants to chat! I don't think I've talked to a girl before other than my mommy. I wonder if the same rules apply. I love you! What's for dinner?
It's so dreamy!
Wait, no! Ash is like hard to get! The only dinner you'll be having from me is a Knuckles sandwich!
That hurt my feelings! I hate you so much now that I'll never like you! Ever!
Maybe I was a bit too harsh!
Quick, Misty! Reel it back in!
I will bubble you!
Come on, wait, come back!
I'll show him! I'll show Sisty, too! I may have only been out here for a few months, but I'll fish up the biggest Charizard the world has ever! Back.
Were you just in the water?
I'm not gonna lie, I was hiding from you. And then I remembered that I am not a fish.
Are you an idiot? You drowned your Pikachu!
Perhaps insulting him is too much. I should try this from a different angle.
You are my favorite person in the universe!
Too nice, too nice!
That might be the nicest thing anyone's...
Oh my god! You hit him! You hit him in the face! Apologize right now!
Oh, I'm sorry, you didn't deserve that. And in fact, you don't deserve anything bad to happen to you.
Wait, you know this person? He may be a hoodlum. Hit him again!
I agree with you.
Just because he might be a hoodlum doesn't mean he is one.
Shut up, Misty.
Let's stand for the shut up, mean awful person.
Oh, wait, you may hate you.
This Pikachu is broken! Isn't there a warranty on this thing?
Luckily for you, my bedroom's on fire! Hooray! No heating bill!
You know, they say you're not supposed to stand in a house when there's a blazing inferno on the second floor, but it's actually not that bad!
By the way, I f***ed up!
What? I thought thought you were dead.
Actually, your Pikachu is dead. I'm the Pikachu that was going to replace your Pikachu.
Oh, you killed an old man!
Yeah.
With his town in ruins and the citizens traumatized, Ash proceeds to Viridian City. Plenty of adventures are in store
Flick.
For...
Soft.